got news.
Babe, what are you gonna say?
She's pregnant.
You guys should expect the little one
in November. November, yes.
Babe, are you hearing this?
Hmm?
You're talking about the virus. Hi, guys, I'm just watching the news. I want to make sure everyone's okay.
Hi, I don't know what's going on. I think everything seems to be cancelled. Dad, could your nanny please come pick me up?
Check this out, I mean, it's like a weird dream.
I'm not gonna get anything else to eat again because you're putting on too much weight now.
Come on, Mrs. Small. Smile to the family.
Sorry to stress you guys in the middle of the night. Carriage is going into labor, and I'm not allowed in the room.